2020 for all of us has been a very difficult year, a very tragic one. The world is now understanding the centrality of health the hard way. People say health is wealth. It's when you're healthy you can aspire about anything else. When the whole world got ill, when we all became hostages of this virus, it affected the economy. It affected our social fabric. It affected our politics. It affected everything. I think this virus has exposed our societies, exposed us, exposed the problems that we have, the level of inequity, the level of poverty, the level of exclusion. Going forward, investing in health will be a priority for all countries. It's time now to be really serious and make sure that all roads lead to universal health coverage. We're now fighting with what we have. The preparedness should be significant, and that means implementing the sustainable development goals in its fullest, caring about our world, the planet. We can also find ways to build a better world and hope to improve situations, and as we all say, build back even better. And I call on global community to choose peace, to choose solidarity, to choose caring for one another. The problems and difficulties of 2020 will be behind us, and we will have a better 2021. We will change for the better. I thank you.